Hello, my name is Stephanie Oliver, and I'm an Esri instructor. I will be showing you three easy ways to import styles. If you're not familiar with styles, they're a way for you to save your symbols, colors, color schemes, label placements, and layout items. Let's say a coworker or client shares a style with you, either as an ArcMap.style file or an ArcGIS Pro.stylex file. We can see here in my catalog pane that I have a few styles available. We can import that ArcMap style by going to the Insert tab, Styles group, and click Import. Here I have a STYLE file, and I'll click OK. Now we see it's been added to my styles. I can change my symbol by clicking on the symbol and then selecting the symbol from that style. If I had an ArcGIS Pro style, I could bring it in that same styles group from the Add button. Now let's say we wanted to find a style that we were originally using in ArcMap. There are two ways that we can find these styles. The first way is if we already have our ArcMap installed on this computer. We can add a folder connection by going to the folders in our catalog pane, right-clicking, and add folder connection. Typically this is stored in C, Program Files 86, ArcGIS, your version of desktop, and then you'll find a styles folder. When I expand out that folder, we can see all of those ArcMap styles available. To bring in any of them, we just right-click and import that style. If we want this folder to come in every time we use ArcGIS Pro, we can right-click on that folder and select Add to New Project. The other way we can bring in these ArcMap styles is by going to the portal in our catalog pane. We can click on the cloud icon, which is all of ArcGIS Online, type in STYLX, and we find not only all of the ArcMap styles, but new styles that are being added by the Esri cartographers. To bring any of these in, we can right-click and add the style. Sometimes this warning will come up to upgrade the style. This means that it was created in a previous version of ArcGIS Pro. So we can just click Yes, and it'll bring in that style. I hope that you find this useful when you need to import styles to your ArcGIS Pro projects. Thanks for watching. Thank you.